Manchester United are seemingly on the brink of announcing the signing of Tromso Il youngster Isaac Hansen-Aaron, while Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is keen to make first team addition at the Old Trafford. Work continues behind the scene with regard to the acquisition of younger talent that has resulted in Solskjaer giving a green light for United to sign his Norwegian compatriot Hansen-Aaron, who turned 16 at the weekend. After Tromso hit price on the forward ahead of his departure, Hansen-Aaron has now taken to Instagram to repost a picture which features the United crest. Despite his age, the teenager has already made 7 senior outings, which made him Tromso's youngest player in the history. Nevertheless, Hansen-Aaron is expected to spend next season in United's academy setup.